Hello, welcome back to Program.com, and I'm Rick Dutton. So today we come back to continue Pocket Tournament DX series on Pokemon.com, and today I will make a turn with Charizard, and I will play with Gal version. Now play with me.
Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Oh, this opponent has lots of screen defense, huh? Has a super attack, and that's a critical hit. That counter attack was super effective against that normal attack. Your Pokemon looks ready to rock.
Final round.
Oh, you just got a your very best. Alright, now you're in dual phase. Your synergy gauge is still on the top floor. Distribute the skill points you received by going to Pokemon in group match. You can join all kinds of if you find yourself, you've made it to the next league. You're no noob. You're gonna start free battle. All right, let's put on our battle. Picking a support set is always a tough choice. Hope this will be some good old fun.
Synergy stays up!
Alright, you did it! the good work. Pick where you want. You got a new item. Awesome! I wonder what sorts of strategies. Picking a support set is always a tough choice. Now then, who are you up against this time? All right then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round one.
All right then, let's give it a shot. Synergy game up. Opponent dominated. Time to take a support set. Now then, who are you up against this time? Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support?
Round one.
Oh, you just got a belief in your Pokemon, and there's a huge amount of power on the field. Your opponent's synergy gauge is increased. Oh, it's too early to use your synergy pick. You're starting to get the hang of this, eh? Keep it up. Let's keep our block up now. Be careful. That too hot. Your opponent called in some support! Oh! Looks like some power has appeared! Pick that up to collect your synergy gauge!
Great!
You have to hurry! The next round! Alright! Keep that up for the next battle!
Round two!
But just remember, the most important thing is when your synergy gauge is full! Now you can't use burst! Alright! Now you're in cool phase! Even when they're in first place, hit them with a strong attack so you can make them flinch. Hey, did you forget? You can call in some support right now. You've practically won already. Keep up the pressure and keep it going. Get him!
Great!
Match. I haven't seen you around before. Did you move up to this league recently? How about those rumors, huh? The black Pokemon has been seen again.
You
think that's the one that was with the hooded girl?
That's the one, yeah. They even say the girl doesn't wear a battle AR. How do you think they achieve synergy? Anyway, a few trainers have already gotten banged up pretty badly. Be careful.
That must be the... Now that I think about it, on top of being darker than black itself, it also had this big synergy stone-looking thing on its shoulder, didn't it? Do you think that stone is what makes it look like that? But yikes, we sure are finding ourselves in lots of unofficiated battles. What is it really up to anyway? I wonder what sorts of strategies they... Taking a support set is always a... Okay, let's go! Don't you just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what
you... Round one!
But I think you'll start to get the hang of which attacks cause nation! Alright, let's keep this up! Of this opponent. Time to take a support set. Alrighty, let's have some fun. Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go with
Round
Pokemon.
One.
But grab attacks can bring through counter attacks.
Wait!
That was incredible! Well, you've sure climbed the ranks. Keep it up and get out there and win some more! Free battles can be a nice change of pace. Keep your eyes open.